Oh my God, are we live? Oh my God. Are we up?
Oh, I think we're up.
Okay, hold up. I'll ping my Discord. Oh man. Okay. Oh my God, I didn't even my chatty. Crap. Okay, remove login. Remove token. Open URL. Hey, what's going on? What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm back. What's up, YouTube? What's up, Twitch? All right. It's good to see everybody. Dude, I don't have a bad microphone in here no more. Good evening. I'm here at the normal, I'm here at like in, at a normal time. Thank you. I mean, like, it's the same
Yo,
time.
Yo, Alec. So. No. Was watching The Weather and The Bachelor Final, and I'm now watching you too.
Like the band? With or without
no
cheer.
Funny, Mike.
Yeah,
unfortunate.
Okay. Bro, thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, I'm in my old bedroom that I grew up in, that I started making content in. It's good to see you guys. I'm back here as a resident of the Midwest. I love the Ope shirt. Appreciate that, booty. Clean your room, bro, sir, guy, bro, bruh. No, that's all of our stuff. There's not a lot of room to be putting stuff in. It might, honestly, the microphone might sound a little bit echoey, but it's still better. It is still better than that wind tunnel. What is it? The wind tunnel Blue Yeti. Okay, we're back where everything started. I have nice lighting in here now. I got two lights on me. I got one right here. I got one right over there. Okay, I got nice lighting. I brought my camera with me. Okay, and my sister let me borrow her Elgato. Can you believe people use the Blue Yeti for ASMR? I mean, like, it's nice if you're whispering, but if you're yelling like my ass, then it's gonna be terrible. So listen, I know it says I'm gonna be playing Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125, but this is the first time I jumped on this PC and I just got everything set up. Okay. Good to see everybody. Yeah, Advanced Hell, Jashawn, Thor, thank you so much
good
for the 99
evening.
Cent super chat. Yeah, okay, Gavin, thank you so much. Yo, yeah, it's been a hot minute, but we're going to be streaming every single day this week, okay, even though I'm on vacation, but it's fine. You know, I'm just out here. I just want to stream for you guys. That's all I want to do, okay? Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125 full game FC attempt. I got everything installed. The last thing that I need to do is get all the songs into the game, okay? You guys remember that video where I broke my bed playing, playing Brain Power? This is that same bedroom. That's not the same bed. Maybe the same mattress, but not the same bed frame. Yeah, I've been trying to catch some of Moose Gauntlets, but I've been catching the highlights, so I'm blessed that he's putting out those highlights. They're great. What's up, SDMJ? SMDJ. What's up, Dad? What's up, doing? Hey, bro, what are your life plans? Serious question. Keep making content until I fucking crumble, because this is what I love. This is what I was put on Earth to do. That's what I was put on Earth to do, straight up. I mean, look, I'm already 7 years deep into making content as my my full-time thing. I don't see a point in stopping. I'm being so real.
Thank you.
So like, if
we love a new scene every once in a while. Smile, have a good stream.
Yeah, Quamp, I appreciate you. Thank you. Yo, Jake, congratulations on being so close to doing the whole gauntlet in one sitting. I'm gonna hit you guys with a throwback in just a second, okay? Now you can't speed up songs in Guitar Hero Aerosmith like right off the rip, dude. Like, have fun or else. I'm gonna try, Stevie. I'm gonna try, but I've missed streaming. What the fuck? That's actually, wait, Shift P? What? That's what I have for it's Shift O and Shift P. That's what I have as my button combos because I didn't bring my stream deck with me. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, it's fine. That's fine. We can do that. Jesus, dude. Okay, hold on. Hey, you guys remember this program? You guys remember this program? Oh, it's not even capturing the window. God bless. The Shifty P. Aerosmith has doo-doo music. Okay, listen. I wouldn't even consider myself an Aerosmith
my
fan.
My sub to your channel caused my debit card to freeze yet again. Thankfully, it was easy to resolve.
I'm a fraud.
But I think I'll try to switch to a Prime sub next month. Much love, Asai. Love, Asai. Pray.
Much love, Yoshi. I appreciate you. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, wait, is this the... Wait, that's not the window. Where's the window? Where is it? Oh, here it is. Oh, y'all remember this?
Thank you.
Y'all remember this shit?
Sussy.
Yo! Yo, we're back. We're back. Look at this. I hate this program with a burning passion. I hate this program. It's so bad. I hate it. You guys remember this? But as you can see here, I have not added every single song into the game. So I'm going to be, I'm like three songs deep. Okay, I'm three songs deep and I've got to add every single one by hand. Because it's not drag and drop, but I do already have them converted to 125% speed. So I'm just going to be slowly adding every single one back. Did you know? Wait, yeah, you guys. Okay, so who's here? Who's familiar here with GHTCP or Guitar Hero 3 control panel? Who's familiar with it? If you are, you can take this. You can come right over here. It's our exclusive VIP veterans discount club. Okay, so over here we have cornhole, we have the Nintendo Wii that you can bowl on, we have Guitar Hero 1 for the PlayStation 2, right? We got all that stuff, so it keeps all you old people alive. You know, it just gives you that rush, that great feeling that you once had years ago. You know what I mean? I know you don't see it, but I don't want to be capturing my desktop because there's actually so much going on. Okay. Yeah, this was my shit back in the day. That's what I'm talking about. That's the type of enthusiasm that I need to see for GHTCP. Did you know that there's an open source Guitar Hero 3 control panel, which makes it a lot more easier
Dude,
to use?
I bought Did GH1 you know 2 days ago to play it. Try today. My Slim has a dead drive.
No!
Then I find my old fat PS2, hook it up, open the disk drive, and GH1 was already in there.
No way! Oh my god. Well, you know what? Now you have Guitar Hero 2. If you buy two copies of Guitar Hero 1, you get Guitar Hero 2, you know? Yeah. Two copies, bro. Hey, you know, that's a W. Genius.
Yo, throwback.
Throwback time, Walpy. It's good to see you, bro. Dude, did you know that they made a Sizzimer made a GH control panel plus? You remember how like you had to put in the song name and you had to be very meticulous so that it wouldn't overwrite any songs? It just does it kind of dynamically now. It's crazy. It's insane. And everything just works. You don't have to apply no patches or anything. Alex Parr, thank you so much. Is Joe Perry holding you at gunpoint? You know, if I don't, yeah, he is. He is. He's right over there, actually. He's got the gun aimed right at me. He has a little trigger discipline though, so I can say whatever I want. Oh shit. Okay, you know, I'm gonna just keep talking about the game. You know what I mean? I got a kid. Anyway, listen, Discord announcement. I thought I already did that. Did I not already do that? Sorry, I'm big stupid. He's got another gun for the culture, bro. Oh, wait, no, he's got another gun aimed at Pierre. Wait. Don't FC Pandora's Box 125 for the culture, dude. Speaking of culture, did you guys see Bieber Lee 2? Did you see his thumbnail for Through the Fire and Flames FC? It's him holding up like he's holding up a band. He's holding up a wad of cash, and he's like, I got 988K on Flames. Did you see that? That shit is crazy. It's so good. It's so good. He's my goat, bro. Right as you say, you just start playing the game, the stream froze. You know what? You know what my internet is here? I have fiber here in California. I have fiber. It's not Spectrum. Can you believe that? It's not Spectrum. My upload is 300. My download is 300. No fog. It's locked. My dad has a gaming PC here for me so I could stream here. Shout out to dad. All right. All right. My dad is a common W holder. All right. But he hooked me up with a gaming PC. That he built and does not need, and so he's letting me use it. So, yeah, always shout out to dad, all right? Yeah. I have so much fiber. I need to eat more iron. Okay, dude, all right. Hey, Roman, thank you so much. I love the content. I appreciate it. Yo, we're out here. I'm back to streaming every single day this week, except for every single weekday this week, yeah.
Hilo Brown Man, good luck with plastic guitar.
Good luck with Joe Perry guitar. I forgot what this engine is like. And also, you're gonna see some even more scuffed shit in just a little bit. Okay, we're not even done. I know you can't see the you can't see like the windows of me adding, but you can see the songs getting added one by one. It's not loading slow. It's me doing it in real time, adding the songs in real time. Shout out to my dad getting fiber internet working my new house day one. Oh, let's go. X's dad, W. Thank you guys for the train. I appreciate it. Bro, Buddy Holly and Guitar Hero Aerosmith. I mean, theoretically, we could do it, man. We could do it. Is that the goddamn Times New Roman? I'm getting a modded Xbox finally. Let's go, Common Rapper. Yo, you're gonna see the light. You're gonna play every single piece of DLC officially, right? Hey, yo, Bob Ganoush, good to see you, bro. Guitar Hero 3 control panel. Seeing Guitar Hero 3 control panel is such a nostalgia trip. Yeah, and we have to use it for this one because I don't think there's a way to get Aerosmith customs on console. So what I'm doing is that I'm going to be playing the PC version at 60 frames per second, and we're going to do every single one as customs.
Trigger kinda like gifted how we did a tier World one Tour. Sub to one yeah. True dread.
Letting you know the... thank you, yo. Trigger, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Appreciate it, man. Thank you so much for, you know, setting the record clear on what the perfect timing window for Fortnite Festival is. I appreciate that big time. Thank you so much as well for gifting a sub to Dread. Good dude. Just letting you know, the PC port has a lot of lag. Our PCSE is the ideal way to play this game. Well, it is not the ideal way of me. It's not the ideal way of me doing these speed ups. It just isn't. So that's not happening. I can't add customs onto the console version. Steph over here in my Twitch chat has tried to add customs to the game, or actually has succeeded in adding customs to Guitar Hero Aerosmith on Xbox 360, and it requires modifying the disc itself. It's modifying the disc itself. I'm not doing that, okay? I'm not modifying the actual Xbox 360 disc. I cannot do that. I can't do that here. I'm not doing it at home, okay? I'm not doing it. It's just simply not happening, all right? Ooh, train kept a rolling, toys in the attic, and sweet emotion at 125 is going to be... I'm not excited. I'm really not. I mean, look, listen. Hey, basically burning CDs in 2024, right? It's that, and also modifying the in-game files is not the way that... at least with, doing it all manually, you know, with Onyx and stuff, there's they kind of streamlined the process a little bit, kind of made it a little bit easier. They made it super, super accessible. But here, you're basically just opening up the fucking game in a random ass old fucking program, okay? And then you're just hoping that you don't fuck anything up. Like, I'm not doing that. Play sicko mode? Okay, I'll do it right now. I'll do it in like 5 minutes. You just got to stick around, dude. How's your day, Hamilo? It's great, except I think I sprained my ankle. But it's okay. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. I think I sprained my ankle, but I'm here. I'm streaming, and everything's gonna be all fun. FC a worm dying gang. When I get back, I'll take a look. I'm gonna take a look. I saw you mention it at the beginning of the stream. I wanted to talk about it, but a worm dying FC would kind of be insane. I got a sprinkle. Wait, what's good, Snower? Good to see you, bro. Bro, I was going down. Okay, sorry. If anyone is like kind of queasy to this about injuries and stuff, I urge you to mute just for a couple of moments. I was going down the slide with my daughter. I was going down the slide, and she really wanted me to go down with her. And she's like, "Daddy's turn or whatever." And I went down with her. My foot. My shoe got caught on the edge of the slide, and my foot goes like this. How can I explain it? My foot goes like this. It goes, I heard the crack. I feel the crack. No thanks. Nothing broke because I was able to put weight on it, but my God, it still kind of hurts. I got a brace on it. Everything is doing okay at the moment, but I'm not having the best time. All I wanted to do is spend time with my daughter. God forbid. God forbid. Thanks. Yo, nice Midwestern shirt, by the way. Thank you, Test Drive. Appreciate it, man. Just joined. The screen is giving me PTSD. I agree. Everything will be all right. Everything will be okay. I'm almost done adding songs in. Oh, yeah, but like, it's my left foot. Hold on. Oh, God. Ow, ow, ow. Let me get up. Everything's fine. Cool. But like, I have to like go with like a limp, dude. Not great. I have to go like this. I have to walk like this. Not fun. But I can. Yeah, shit hurts, dude. It hurts. Yeah, it's fine. I'm all right. Oh God. Oh. Just walk it off. It'll probably be good in like a week, dude. It'll be talking. This song sucks, dude. Wow. Deacon best mates. He's good. Cool. I will live. I thought you were doing Aerosmith 150 speed. I was until I realized how low on time I was running. I got on to stream. And I was already like 10, 20 minutes.
I thought I was done seeing this shit program, man.
Shane! I thought I was done seeing this shit program. I am using the open source version, right? I am using the open source version so that it's... I didn't have to install the Plamato patch or anything. Zach Riesel, yo, what's going on? Yo, I remember the first time you subbed in here, I was in this room. Holy fuck. That's crazy to think about. I was in this room, and now you're back. You're resubbing, and I'm back in this room. I will be doing Aerosmith 125 today. I will. So that's what's going to be happening. All right. Melody Crisis? I don't even remember that song being in this game. What a coincidence, right? We out here, Rocha. Hey, good to see you. Can't wait for Guitar Hero Aerosmith custom zones. God. Yo, anyone out there still making custom zones? That's not the developer of Fash GH3. Hit me up. Let's collab and make the most cursed zones of all time. I'm just kidding. I don't know. If there's some sort of Guitar Hero 3 renaissance, which I feel like is closer now than ever, let's start making custom zones again, bro. You know what I mean? You know, everyone used to have all these really... You could, like, throw whatever images in the back. Like, I remember one time... Yo, Shane, do you remember G Gamer Man zones? How he had, like, Kate Upton and, like, Emma Watson in his fucking stat screen? Do you remember that shit? Do you remember that? Like... People were doing that shit. Yo. That shit was real as fuck. You guys remember. Yeah, Will, you remember, dude.
7 months, let's go.
You remember.
Celebrating with the PTSD that is currently on screen.
Oh my God, man. That is so funny. You know, now we're in the age of people having zero shame. Zero shame being gooners online, you know what I mean? I'm sorry I'm talking about this random days. I know this is like completely, it's completely off guard. Thank you for the raid, bro. But listen. This is what people did back in, this is what some people did back in the day. I'm serious, man. What the fuck is this? Why? Because it's important. It's important, dude. I have to do this so that I can FC this game. Fed up in the right engine, and we're streaming in the clone hero category. I don't give a fuck, dude. Early stages of the internet, dog. This was 2013. This is like 2011. It was like 2011. It was not early days. This is the dark ages of the Guitar Hero community, straight up. Okay, I got two more songs left in here. Yeah, but random. I hope the stream is awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the raid. Hope you've been well. Yeah, I'm talking 2011. Yup. This is when people were doing that stuff. Mm-hmm. Okay, final song in here. I think I added it properly. All right. Hide original songs. All of these out of the downloaded. Oh, wait. You can't do downloaded songs in Aerosmith. Wait. Okay, here's what I can do. I think I could just go into quick play and do one giant mega set list, maybe? Oh, fuck the... No. No. Oh my God. Okay. I got an unhandled exception. I'm just going to execute the actions really quick. All right. Unhandled exception. I hope this doesn't take a long time. I hope not. I hope. Okay. All right. It's making the music tracks. Everything's okay. All right. Well, you better start handling, or everyone hang on. We're good. We're good. GHTCP moment. Everything's fine. Now we just got to sit back here and wait for all 47 of these songs to create a music track in the game. Okay? All right. I thought you messed up. I almost did messed up. I'm here in my old room in California because I'm visiting my parents for 2 weeks, but I also wanted to stream because, you know, hey, we out here. The grind never stops, right? These kids too young, remember corrupting your English save file and having to play in Korean. That's what I did. Hey, shout out to Shane over here in the chat. You're the one who introduced me to OBS. That shit changed my life. Because up until then, I was using, you guys remember Wii Game?
Thank you.
W-E-G-A-M-E. I was using that to record. I was using Bandicam to record, which I'm still going to use Bandicam today because I need to limit the fucking FPS, all right? On it to be in the same state as you right now. You know, Lumbao, hey, bro, I'm near Pomona. I still have the live stream VOD of the first ever PIP live stream. Wait, really? Wait, who did the first ever hands live stream? Because I know people were using XSplit back in the day, right? Okay. All right, lore time. This is why people come to my stream, okay? Because I know everything. Okay, in Guitar Hero Aerosmith for PC, if you play above 60 frames per second, the highway does not render all the way. You know when you load into a song in Guitar Hero 3, Guitar Hero Aerosmith, or whatever, the highway comes up, it goes like, it does that. If it's higher than 60 FPS, that shit does not go up, or it goes halfway, or it goes a couple of inches. If you play it like 1,000 FPS, it just disappears. It never comes up, so you never see notes. So, but it renders when you play at 60 FPS. It goes all the way up. And then, if you want to play with with unlocked FPS, you have to make sure the highway comes up at 60, and then you unlock the FPS. It's fucked up. Yeah, you get a little half-chub highway. Hey, yo, what's going on, Josh? Should I get the 1 TB OLED Steam Deck? Yeah, you should. No, the Steam Deck is absolutely insane. It's going to change your life, bro. Yeah, most optimized Aspire port, right? Can you please demonstrate? I might be able to, actually. All right, let's do it. I might be able to demonstrate right now. So, here we go. Let me go ahead and start the game. God. Let's start the game right now. EHA. Oh, you hear it? You hear it?
Yo, what's happening, RN? We going back to early 2010s?
Hear it? See it? I know it's loud. I gotta change it. Wait, what's going on? I can see it right now. What? Oh, do I have to do window capture? I have to do window capture, not game capture. Game capture is kind of scuffed anyway. It's okay. This is a game from 2008. Ah! Jesus
What's
Christ.
Good, Alec, aka SI?
Oh my
AKA
fucking god,
Gamma
dude.
Boy 28. Gar Metal is wondering if you would be down to play the new Gar Metal pack on stream soon, now that it's out. Also, oh. Too bad you didn't come to Carly later. We could have seen BAM together, Big Satch.
Fuck out of me, dude. Okay, you know what? Sometime this week, I'll see. If I'm not completely enamored by this, I think maybe sometime next week I'm down to like do a project checkout type stream, right? I think I'm down for that. Yeah, main screen. We are here. Yes. Okay. So as you can see in the upper left corner, I'm playing at like 2,000 FPS. Let's play Dream Police. Look, 400 FPS. All right, I'm excited to play. I'm stoked. 200. All right. Whoa. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? See, this is what I'm talking about, dude. That's what I'm talking about. No highway. Okay, so you see the frames per second in the corner. I'm going to limit it to 60. We're gonna restart the song.
Okay. No highway for you, frown.
Most optimized Aspire port of all time. Give it up. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. Fuck you. Takes your highway, actually. You know what? I'm playing on keyboard right now. I gotta get my guitar. I gotta get it.
At a site, you will a PS2 guitar work on Clone Hero, which is wired, and is there any way of getting it to work on Xbox 360? Also, what about a Wii Les Paul on 360?
This is a multi-threaded question. Multiple answer question. I'm gonna tell you right now, you need to have a modded Xbox 360. If you want any custom, anything to work on anything. You know what I mean? Because if you're trying to get a PS2 guitar working on another console, you are going to need adapters. You're going to need adapters. There are PlayStation 2 Raspberry Pi Pico adapters. That's the one that I would recommend. The Black Wido? No. Yeah, the Black Wido, that's what some people use. There's also the Retrocool Mods adapter. That's for the Wii guitar. For other PS2 ones, there's this one called the, the Blue Indigo. And I don't know how in stock, how many of those are in stock. Now, if you want them to work on Xbox 360, you need to have a modded Xbox 360, and you need to make the guitar sign, like, be shown as an X input guitar. Honestly, if you want to just dodge all that shit, just buy a kit, Arduino mod this guitar, and it'll work on Clone Hero just fine. But you need an adapter if you just want to play on Clone Hero. This is why it's very hard to get people into this game, since you need to jump through 800 hoops just to have a good time. You know what I mean? And honestly, I hate explaining this every single time, because sometimes it's too much for somebody to understand. I hate that. I don't want it to be too much for someone, you know? But like, what guitar am I going to use? Destroyer. I brought the Destroyer. Good. I was going to say, now there's authentication. There's like that whole ordeal, and I've never even done it myself. Steph, aka Flaming Phantom in the chat, has done the authentication, which requires you to plug in an Xbox 360 controller into your guitar, and then plug the guitar into the Xbox, and then you don't need a modded Xbox to do that, right? Asaya's melted. When do I not have a meltdown, bro? Come on. But like, okay, say you don't want to play on console. There's so many options on PC. There's Clone Hero. There's Yarg. There's RPCS3 with Rock Band 3 Deluxe. Rock Band 2 Deluxe. You can actually, on RPCS3, still play Guitar Hero 3, Guitar Hero Aerosmith. All those console games will work just fine on RPCS3. If you have a beefy enough PC, fine, right? But yeah, I mean, oh, what are you asking for my setup right? You asked for my setup right now? I don't know the specs inside this PC. I think it's like some like 11th gen i5 with a 1070 Ti. Yeah. The software you can play Rock Band 3 on is
PlayStation 3. So if you're in California, PlayStation 3, does that mean you have a emulator. Free pass to play Hotel California, or will you still get sniped?
This is the room that I played Hotel California at 200%. FC'd the song, uploaded it, and it still got manually blocked. This is the room where I played it. So no, they're not going to do it. I don't get a free fucking pass to play that fucking song, okay? I don't get a free pass for that. I wish I did, but I don't. Yeah, there are no exceptions to that, dude. Been playing GHPS2 on a CRT screen. It's cheap and low latency, super fun. It's always fun having a CRT. I have a little small TV that I got from the thrift store. I think it's a small, like, little LCD TV with, like, negative video lag. It's crazy. It is insanely, insanely nice being able to play that on, like, an OG setup, right? Someone mentioned me? Hell no. Hey, that was Jake. That was Jake, bro. That was Jake, not me. At a Wise Moose, that was him. He mentioned you, not me, bro. I didn't say nothing. What Fortnite festival song are you hoping for tomorrow? Hotel California by the Eagles, the best band ever.
I have an adapter called the Wing Manx 42.
I hope you get
so kind of missed
Eagles
what
pack?
You said. The PS2 guitar will work just normal wired or plug and play on PC with CH. Thanks for your meltdown answer.
Thanks for your... The meltdown answer. Dude, Also, I haven't spoken to you guys. I haven't spoken to you guys in literally a week, too. So I miss y'all, okay? Listen, I gotta have some real-ass answer for you guys, right? I don't fake this shit. I don't. Oh, yeah, you know, I want an Imagine Dragons pack. I want an Eagles pack. I want all that stuff. Yeah.
I started working at Goodwill about 2 years ago, and I've been wondering what should I look out for on donated GH guitars to gauge what I should price them for.
Oh, man. Oh, what you should look out... I started working at Goodwill about 2 years ago. I've been wondering what I should look out for on donated GH. Gauge what price I should price them for. Nowadays, for video game collectors, dude, honestly... It depends, because, like, if you sell it for cheap and some guy comes in and then you see it on eBay later for $300, I mean, all I'm going to say is that it is a terrible, terrible market. Secondhand has just been a dog shit market for you, and it's not getting better. I did finish World Tour. World Tour is done. 125. Yep. Thanks, mate. You're much better than this a wise moose. Who's not a moose, nor wise, or tries to profit off my amazing... Jesus Christ, who is this guy? No way, you're not real. You're not real. No shot. Will you do Warriors of Rock? We will find a way to do Warriors of Rock 125. We will find a way. I want to do it, and it might happen. I don't know if I'm going to do it in actual Warriors of Rock, but we will see, right? We will see, okay? That being said, how about we just wait until we get there first, right? We gotta wait until we get there. I'm currently on Guitar Hero Aerosmith, but once we get past this, it'll be an interesting time. I think I got all the songs in here now. Get the guitar going. I don't know if this is on X input. Will you do Beatles Rock Band 125? I'll probably do like Beatles 200 or something. I think that'll be really fun. I think you can mention the timings of the Fortnite Festival thing and link the Reddit post on the stream. Oh, absolutely. Yes. Because I know people are going to be asking about festival stuff, so that'll be a good time to mention all of it. Beatles 200, I feel like will be a good time. Will I do LEGO Rock Band 125? Yes. Yes, I will. That's one that I'm pretty dead set on. After I do Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125, which... I don't know how long it's going to take. If I'm still here in California, like, I want to do Rock Band 2 125, but I want to do that on console. Feel me? What's up, CXCJ Gaming? How you doing, man? I think I have the... Do I have it? Our config? Oh, I do have it installed on here. Cool. Latest version of this? I don't know. Oh, is it? Oh, this is a Sandtroller guitar. Fuck. Sandtroller. Oh my god. Alright. Sandtroller firmware. I want to see Rock Band 3 125 so bad. That's gonna happen.
Thank you.
That'll be awful, but I'm gonna do it. Thank you, Doodleye Streams. I'm gonna catch up with streams in just a second. With subs in just a second, okay? Thank you guys so much. I appreciate all the subs coming through. 24 out the gate, guys. What does Brown Man Energy even do? Whatever you want it to do. Gives me energy. Gives me energy. It kind of Wonka visions the energy to me in real time. Rock Band 4 125? Yes. That'll be terrible, but I'm going to do it. And I have a way to do it in Rock Band 4 itself. Is it possible to do LEGO Rock Band customs? Yes. Yes, it is. Of course it is. Tara Zalin, thank you. Jommer, Begomes, Brando, The Wicked One, Cobalt, ZB Slim, David the Kid, fucking Alex Parr 12345. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. Is this console? No, but it is the PC version of the game, and I'm gonna be locking it at 60 FPS. I don't have a funny ha ha joke
for this one, but here's to 11 months less than 3.
Yo, thank you so much, Gaming 2. I appreciate you. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. With a good guitar, because a Rock Band 4 controller is ass. Yeah, the original Rock Band 4 controller is terrible. But if I do Rock Band 4, it'll be on PS. Like, when I do Rock Band 4 125, that will be on PS4. That's going to be on PS4 Pro, because I can get customs with that. It's going to be okay. It'll be fine. Alrighty. Am I on X input? I am. 250 hertz. Seems fair enough. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? My favorite Guitar Hero game is either... Two or Words of Rock. You doing okay? You look kind of frazzled. I mean, today I think I sprained my ankle, but it's okay. I got that dealt with. I got home with only a couple minutes to spare before my normal stream time, and now I'm late. I've been here for half an hour already, but I think I got all the songs in the game, and I think we're going to be ready to go right now. Yeah. Dude, I hope... Okay, there's a Fortnite update that's coming out tonight. I really, 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 really hope there's more info leaked within this update about instruments. I think it's going to come out when people start getting Rift Masters in hands. Flezzern, thank you.
Gamer.
Gamer! It sounded like you said Gaima. Like with a soft A. You know what I mean? Okay, I'm going to stop here. Okay, time to run Guitar Hero Aerosmith. Here we go. Shift P. Boom. Good. Are we good? Yes, the guitar works. Perfect. Yes, we're out here. Okay. Please. I am using 3D Analyze. I am. It begins, ladies and gentlemen. Let's fucking go. It begins, bitch. Here we go. Yes, I remember the process. I remember the process. I remember it like the back of my fucking hand. Yes. Okay. We are... Okay, what... Hey, Moose. Moose, are you here? What's the hyperspeed cheat? It is not that. What is the... Man, oh my god.
Thank you. Yo, don't forget to post the live announcement, BTW.
I forgot GHTCP changes the cheat codes. Okay. Okay, alright. Oh my god, I had Steam open, and so it's doing dual inputs inside of Guitar Hero Aerosmith. UJ's rules, thank you. All right, cool. I have to Alt-F4 out of the game. Great and awesome. I have to go in Discord because I didn't do the thing yet. All right, we're good. GH Aerosmith 125. Okay, publish. We're good in Discord now. All right. If it's not scuffed, is it a stream of mine? No, it's not. It is not a. It's no stream of mine because it needs to be just a little bit scuffed. What's up, OJ? How you doing, bro? One last thing that I need to put up is my alerts, and I'm gonna throw them. Oh, also, oh my god, I'm streaming on one monitor, y'all. Holy shit. We're out here. Would you recommend getting Guitar Hero 3 PC for $5? Fuck no, pirate the game, steal it. bit.ly/Arby's has the meats. Don't buy this game, dude. Are you kidding me? Don't buy the PC version of this game. They don't deserve it. One, they did a bad job of porting the game. Two, just go download it, bro. Just go download it. Just go pirate the fucking game. It's not worth $5. Oh my god. And this is coming from someone who did buy 3 copies of Guitar Hero 3 PC and a copy of Aerosmith PC and a copy of World Tour PC. I bought all of those. They're not worth it. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, they do, October. And I had to use Guitar Hero 3 control panel. Okay. I don't know if these are all the songs. Is this all the songs? 41? Is this literally all the songs in the game? Is this really it? I I didn't think so. Okay, I think I'm missing some, but it's okay. No, but like, I know there's bonus songs, but the bonus songs are included in this. 41. I have 41 songs in here. Okay, I haven't played this game in a while, so let's just start. I didn't have to unlock all my debug.
Creator. So fun watching you 125 all the series, I'd kiff allowed to say, but was there any setup to getting PS4 if master to work on PC? Heard it works, but with no whammy or tilt.
I don't have a PlayStation Riftmaster currently. I've been, my theory is, and I have not been told anything, but my theory is that once like, you can use the Riftmasters on PC and they work in Fortnite Festival, I'm sure it'll work everywhere else, but I don't know yet. I couldn't tell you that because I don't know anything about that. Someone was also asking about Arduino guitars working on Fortnite Festival. When instrument mode comes out, just tell it to be a keyboard and it should work fine. That's all like my running theory. Okay, wait a minute. Good lord. Okay. I'm on hyperspeed 4. Save it. Riftmaster does not work on PS3. I've already been confirmed that. Alright, dream on! Oh, I should have a counter on the screen, dude. Oh, I have a counter. Is my frets, like, really loud? Riftmaster is next month, right? Correct. It is. It is coming out sometime next month. I don't know when. Probably towards the end of the month. Okay. All right. 0 out of 41. Oh, not dash out of 41. 0 out of 41. All right. I know it says, I know people are saying April 30th, but other places have been saying April 24th. Some places said June, but I don't know about that. But April 30th, that's the end of April. I'm not sure. I need to put chat like... Oh, shit. Do I have... Ew. Always on top. Boom. Boom. Sweet. Can't wait for the Riftmaster. I'm gonna be playing that thing so much. Excellent. Yeah, no, I already have that thing like hella broken in. And it's quite the Rock Band guitar. I'm very impressed with it. Thank you, Tyler. I love you, bitch. And thank you so much, Nova. I appreciate you. So weird. No, we're not. We're not saying cream on. We're not saying that. We are not. It's not happening. Kill him with hammers. You guys are gonna say it, aren't you? Guitar Hero Aerosmith. I'm having a time. Thank you, Ben.
Hopefully I can find a job before the Riftmaster is released so I can find out.
Oh, dude, I think it's out. I think pre-orders are on Walmart right now. What's up, Hello Kitty Lover? Holy shit! That is so loud! Oh my god! What the fuck? It's so loud! Oh my god! I don't remember this game being this loud. Kidding me? Pause doesn't count. Yeah, you know what? You're right. I'll just do that again. My eardrums just got vaporized. Honestly, same. better. I don't know what's going on with the camera angles. I'm gonna switch the venue after this, maybe. No way, it's quiet now. Dude, this is the nightmare of being a rhythm game streamer. Hold on. Okay. I pause again. This is great. This is good time.
The ladies all complain about my camera angles too, Satch.
I'm sorry, what was? Does Pokimane still follow me? I thought she unfollowed me a while back. Hey, what's up, J-Prez? Oh, okay, dude. Did Pokimane follow me because of the sicko mode video? Come on. No whammy, please. Wait, you don't like hearing this? You don't like hearing the phaser? I didn't think so. I thought you unfollowed me a while back. The whammy is so bad. I, you know what? If you don't want me to whammy, you don't want me to whammy, just let me know while I'm playing the song. Okay, that's number one. Okay, that's number one down. All right. 1 out of 41. Boom. I'm going to do some like silly font here. How about, do I actually have a silly font? Oh, this shit sucks. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? That looks terrible. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, this looks like some shit my high school would use. What's Dubai Light? That looks kind of boring.
Use the font called Meatloaf, please.
Meatloaf? Do I have a I don't have a font called Meatloaf. I have the closest that I have is Marlet. What? I can't use this. I can't use this. I can't use that. That's not a font that I can use. Shit. We got Wingdings chat, okay? We have Wingdings. What's this? That's kind of boring. Times New Roman, 14-point font, and like an inch margin.
You know, 1 year, right, holy 40, moly.
40-page paper, all right? And one night. All right, we'll do an underline with this one. That looks great.
Balls in bio.
Let's go. Shout out to the homies with balls in bio, okay? All right. That looks pretty good. I'd say that looks pretty good. Let's make it look fancy too. Cool gradient color like this. Okay. Oh, that looks cold. Hold on. Wait, that looks insane. Yeah. Gradient direction.
Wet balls in the chat mod check. Wet balls in the chat mod check.
Bro, what? Look, it's the it's the Aerosmith palette, dude. Look at that. All right. By the way, these are not actually covers. It just, if you put a custom in Guitar Aerosmith, it just automatically puts it as a cover. And I was just trying to get into the game as soon as possible. Well, you know what? Let's go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and switch the venue. Can I do that in here? Oh, I can't. Ooh. Ooh. Kansas City. Oh, that's literally just a reskin of that one venue in Guitar Hero 3. Background. Guitar. Oh, this is the practice venue. Background check. Okay. All right, let's do Moscow. How about Moscow? Calibrate lag. Okay. Oh my God. Mike feels like he needs to be like 175. All right, guys. Cream Police. A Radiohead song? Yeah, it is. It sure is. And that monkey sign, thank you guys. Oh yeah, Guitar Star! Guitar Star 125 win. I can hear the Windows MIDI in my head. Oh, you guys, yeah, Guitar Star is a legendary video. I played the Santa Guitar Hero game. It marked it as Lucha Legends. Happy 13 months, Cat Jam. Why wasn't there ever a part two? Great question. Okay, alright, listen. A lot of stuff happened. But what if I released a part two? As soon as I could remember. If you guys keep on spamming me, hey, release Guitar Star Part 2. If you guys tell me to release Guitar Star Part 2, then I will. I just can't do it right now.
She cream on my police until I cheat trick.
Boo! Boo. Oh my God, dude. Jesus, man. Boo. Get off the mic. Thanks, Pablo. Jeez, bro. Boo. All right. Try something a little tougher, I guess. Walk This Way. Cock This Way. You know, my buddy on Xbox Live used to call it that all the time. It's like, oh, bro, cock this way, bro. Let me know what I need to upload. I can try and get that out ASAP. The doctor, yo, what's up, dude? You oiled up today, bro? Up so much he ran out. Let's go. The trickiest song that I think is gonna be is probably Train Kept It Rollin' or Back in the Saddle. Emo, thank you, bro. Bastard section, baggage car, fucking solo tune. Exactly 1,300 notes. Let's go. The chat is pre-recorded. Don't believe the lie. Oh, yeah. Beatles Rock Band. You know, that's my thing that I liked about the band games that were for, you know, Guitar Hero and Aerosmith and Metallica and Van Halen is that they had guest songs. And whether or not they completely correlated to the actual band itself, I mentioned this because of Van Halen. Like, I kind of missed that with Beatles Rock Band and Green Day Rock Band. You know, I kind of wish that they had guest songs, but, like, I understand. I understand that, that's kind of crazy to lump together into one game, right? But the guest song concept was super cool because it's like, oh, yeah, these are the bands that inspired us and all this and that. But, like, you know, I can imagine it's some sort of legal nightmare to do it. Will you do Guitar Hero 5? Yeah. If... I was going to say, if I finish this, like, very quickly, relatively quick, which I can probably see happening, we will move probably... What came after Guitar Hero World Tour? Metallica? What came after Guitar Hero World Tour? Was it Metallica and then Smash Hits? Oh. Was it Smash Hits first? Oh. Metallica 125 will... If I do that on World Tour Definitive Edition, though, that might not be too bad. I might be able to do Metallica 125, I think. I mean, like, if I commit to Shits 125, then I have to commit to Smash Hits Flames 125. And that I could probably do on Definitive Edition. You know? Van Halen was after 5. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Metallica 125, I want to try. I'm going to attempt it. Van Halen 125... I have a plan for Van Halen 125, and it's not going to be on console at all. I refuse to attempt Van Halen 125 on console. That's not happening. Wait, the name of the magazine is Cream? Come on, dude. Come on. Did I put 3 down? Okay, Love and I Love You. They have a song called Living on the Edge. Shut up! Stop! Stop it! It doesn't always have to be like this! It doesn't have to be like this, bro! Come on! No. Aerosmith does not have an album called Pump. No, they don't. They do have an album called Pump. All right, yeah, you know what? Fine, it's all right. So we're pumping. Actual brain rot. What's up, gamers? Awesome. How you doing, bro? It's okay, so it says it's a cover because I have to add these as custom songs. You know what? You guys make all the parallels, okay? All right, like, okay, so yeah, every single song in this game at 125, it's gonna be shown as a cover because when I added them into the game as customs, they show up as covers. Because that's just a way you can add them to the game. But they're not covers. They're not. They are all Aerosmith except for some of the guest songs in the game, too. So myself is Eli. Hope all is well, bro. I'm chilling, man. Dude, okay, one of the biggest things about this game that made me so sad is that they don't have I Don't Want to Miss a Thing. Don't Want to Miss a Thing is not in the game. You know what? You know what game got that? Woo! That's fun. Oh, fuck. It's so fun. I have to play it again. Unbelievable. Looks like I missed a thing. Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, Aerosmith actually got Don't Wanna Miss a Thing. Don't Wanna Miss a... What? This is the PC port, Drake. Some it is. Thank you so much, yo. For the resub, by the way. I am playing at 60 FPS as well. Whoa! Whoa, yeah! Andrew, I remember you passing. Oh, did you pass Ubersong? Was it you? Or was it Darkly? Don't wanna miss a swing. I remember for a bit that you were playing Aerosmith Customs, Andrew. Long time ago. Yeah, the sustain trails, bro! I'm surprised you didn't notice it off of the lack of depth of field. Lock-in, hold on. I don't know what this song's gonna throw at me. I haven't played this track in years. Solo, like that bridge, that whole thing, super long. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna play Toys in the Attic at this, I swear to God. You guys are driving me insane. First person to go Guitar Hero has been fun. JP has gone on record to say that the game's really fun. Dude, fucking end! Dude! Oh my god! It ended. It just is like, the game is just going like, dude, stop! Bro, that's like when I FC Disposable Heroes for the first time. I was like, dude, this song is longer than my dick. Where? All right, let's play Ragdoll. Oh, no, no, I was gonna play Toys in the Attic. Okay. Daniel, if you're a big Rock Band, if you're a big Rock Band guitar fan, just pre-order the Riffmaster. It's the best Rock Band guitar I've used. If you use Rock Band guitars, which you made it pretty clear in your message, just get it, dude. I'm serious. I've thrown that thing through the ringer. The Riffmaster has been insane. You know, I always felt like this song sounds like, I always felt like this song kind of sounded like Day Tripper. I did say Rizmaster. Got a good reason. To take the easy way out now. Oh, my entire shin's gonna get DMCA'd for singing Beatles. So. I'll stop whammying. I'm sorry. Whammy like friggin' first grader. Fun. Oh yeah. No, I'm the second person on earth to say Guitar Hero Aerosmith is fun. Alright, I got you, bro. Are you in the trap house or something? Dog, I am in my bedroom. What? What do I do, man? Like, I don't want the fluorescent lights on. I'm not in the trap house, bro. Oh, you want me to make it look more? What do you want me to do, man? I don't know, what? Does this make it look even more like a trap house? All right, I'm gonna attempt a regular walk this way. No escaping the trap house allegation. Like, dude, I used to stream in here. Bro sang O-Block, stop! Stop it! Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of Aerosmith Morsius, but honestly, at 125, these are not that bad. They're pretty fun. What are you in for? Bros, I'm not in 63rd. I'm not on modded Xbox. This is the PC version of the game. It's toys in the back, in a fold chair, away from the strip blinds. You're for sure selling Fenton, that bitch. Jesus. Dude. I could try train after this.
Oh,
Well, one, I'm at my parents' house right now, so I couldn't bring a console. And also, even if I was on console, the effort to put in, the process of putting customs on Guitar Hero Aerosmith is not as easy as, like, adding DLC. This game didn't have DLC. So what I would have to do is replace songs on the disc itself and rebuild the game. I'm not doing that. So instead, I'm playing the PC port at 60 FPS. I'm not playing the PS2 version. I never played the PS2 version. No. I'm in California. Californians don't have basements. Thank you, Ryan. So there's no infinite front end in the Guitar Hero Aerosmith engine. So you actually have to time your hammer-ons. It's kind of the same hammer-on engine as World Tour. So the infinite front end that you know from Guitar Hero 3 and Clone Hero, well, Clone Hero added it, it's a feature, like that's the engine of the game, but infinite front end is actually a glitch. But you actually have to use hammer-ons normally in this game. You can't just like hold, oh my god. I forgot there's trills in the OG. It's fine, I'm just gonna keep on playing it through. Like, you can still spam, like. But, like, if I. See, I can't do that. Oh, that's really close. Okay. Oh, the faded. The fretboard. Can Ghost.
Guys assign you as incompetent with Kendrick getting ready to record another diss track.
You know what? Yeah, you're right. I am. We're dissing Drake, we're dissing Cole, all that shit. All that good shit. You can Ghost, it's just there's no infinite front end. Yeah, no, you know that Joe Perry fretboard, not my favorite. Some food touring in LA and fight people in Skid Row. That's a polar opposite things, man. You don't just add on fight people in Skid Row in California. Like, you don't do that. Sounds like sightseeing to me. I mean, yeah. Sightseeing these hands. Thank you, Marky. Appreciate you, homie. Oh, yeah. Oh, more fun lore about Guitar Hero Aerosmith. If you have the PlayStation 2 version of Guitar Hero Aerosmith, and you have a Xbox 360, if you have an Xbox 360 Explorer, or a wired Xbox 360 guitar, and it's the PS2 version of the game, you can plug it into the USB port on the PS2. The guitar will work on Guitar Hero Aerosmith. It will. Explorer, Rock Band 1 Strat. I don't know why that works. Okay, okay. And also, if you have World Tour on the PS2, and you have an Xbox 360, if you have an Xbox 360 guitar or a drum set, it will work on World Tour properly. Any old heads out there, remember a guy named Drumset Dan 13? He used a Rock Band 1 Xbox 360 drum kit on PS2. This is the select button that activates star power for me. Okay, so for some reason, I think, and it's exclusive to PS2, Xbox 360 controllers just work on PS2 if it's Guitar Hero Aerosmith and beyond. Even funnier part about this is if you have the Xbox 360 wireless receiver, that will also work on PS2. You could just connect a wireless 360 guitar to PlayStation 2 if you have that receiver. It just works on PS2 if it's Guitar Hero Aerosmith or later.
He is living it's in Quentin crazy. Tarantino
it's
house.
Crazy. Yeah. But it doesn't work on Guitar Hero 1, 2, 80s, and 3 due to how they read guitars or whatever. I don't know why. I don't know why. I think the receiver, it has to be an official Microsoft one, not a knockoff Chinese one. It has to be an official one. Mind-blowing, yeah. I remember thinking that this game was broken as a kid because there's no infinite front end. I mean, like, you just have to actually time your shit, but, like, it's the intended Guitar Hero 3 engine. It's going great, Exotic. Thank you so much. I'm back here at my parents' place. We're starting Guitar Hero Aerosmith 125. We're going to attempt back in the saddle. This is going to be Trill City, but we're going to see what happens. Yeah, I used to think that those Drumset Dan videos were, like, just a little bit suspicious, but I found out later on that 360 drum sets just work on PS2. GH3 125 on the Aerosmith engine hit win. No! Do the Fire and Flames on the guitar on the Aerosmith engine win. Back shots in the saddle. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Once I miss, I'm gonna quit out and do train. Sorry about that, Ace. I'm back at my parents' place because I'm visiting them. Yeah, you know this. The mortgage didn't work out. You know what? Honestly, I shouldn't wish this into existence. No. I'm visiting them. They want to see my daughter for a little bit, and I miss my parents. Reason why controllers for different consoles but the same games are so different, it's mostly having to do with the people that program the game, because like the Rock Band 2 engine is like slightly different from 360, but not by much. PDP is in California, and I'm gonna see if I can go to their studios. They're in San Diego. Fun fact, Activision tried to make it so that only Guitar Hero controllers would only work on Guitar Hero. And then someone fucking filed a lawsuit against them, and they lost. And that's the reason why you can use Guitar Hero guitars on Rock Band. Fun fact, it's just someone did that lawsuit. Oh, dude, no, Kevin's, we're fine. Bro, I was going down the slide with Rosie today, and I think I sprained my ankle. My foot got caught on the inside of the slide, and my shoe did, and then it fucking twisted. It like fucking, like just cranked back. It hurts so much, but it's all right. The worst Guitar Hero engine is either World Tour Tap Notes or One. It wasn't Harmonix that was harmonics that was able, that was trying to make the Guitar Hero guitars only work. Holy shit, that's so fast. It was Activision doing that shit. I know, I say that too, this one guy. Gamer in a train on me. All right. The easy trill too. I've always missed in that trill. I'm just bad. Bastard section. I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm serious. RGH Xbox let you play delisted Guitar Hero DLC while signed into Xbox Live. Yes, but never hack on main. Do not use your main account on your modded Xbox. I would hope you don't do that. Why couldn't Neversoft just patch GH3 hit window onto Xbox and PS3? Because people that don't have access to online would just downgrade or just keep it on Golden Disc. And also, issuing patches for console games back in the day would cost you so much money. Like that shit is not just, oh yeah, you know what? We can just patch it in, you know. Yeah, they did fix it for the calibration, but it was all only until way later that they realized that that was a bug. Like after World Tour, they're not just gonna patch in like a whole gameplay update. That's not how games worked back in the day. Is it the really I missed there? Isn't there only like 3 songs in Frets on Fire? Three songs and the tutorial at 125, correct. Okay. I just don't know how the trills are gonna go. That forcing. Azab, thank you so much, bro. Holy crap, you guys, yo, 46 up. Thank y'all so much. Now that Rock Band 4 is discontinued, are we gonna get Rock Band 4 charts on Encore and shit? They have been a lot of Rock Band 4 charts have been archived
I just don't know when that's going to drop or if it will. Wow. Okay, that's not bad. No way I just hit that. I just hit that, bro. No way. That was insane. Okay, bro.
What section is that? That's the bastard section. That's it.
Dirtbag gifted a tier 1 sub to Stream Elements. This is their first gift sub in the channel.
Okay, alright. Now, this is gonna be easy. I'm gonna take out the two hardest ones today, alright?
I'm gonna do it.
Shit, Charlie, like earning was worth saying. Oh my god, and I have the goat fretboard.
43 views.
This engine is different than Guitar Hero 3, yes. It doesn't have infinite front end. Yeah, I mean, like, we will see Rock Band 4 content for Clone Hero or whatever game be super public sometime. I don't know when. Yo, Nat, good to see you. I'm gonna poop. Blood. Rainbow. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just bad at this game, I guess. I'm terrible. I'm garbage. Washed up. Terrible. I got recognized as a show... At a show last night as the Aphex Twin Clone Hero guy. W? Yeah, I'd say that's a W. I didn't know we had Rock Band 4 DLC converted for World Tour Divinity Edition. The Fortnite Festival is just fine. No comparison. I mean, that shit does not have practice mode. So, take that as you will. Could be better. Not yet. Yeah, you know what? W, Cuckoo. What songs are we gonna get? What songs are we gonna get tomorrow? I'm thinking, Metallica. I'm thinking Dragon Force. I just want them to put, you know what, if they put Metallica in the game, I hope it's Saint Anger first. Is Casey Lynch next up out of Atlanta? Surely tomorrow, Scott. Man, I hate this chart so much. I hate this. Cool name. Cool. Cool. Yeah, we need some more classic rock in Fortnite Festival. Yeah, give me some Olivia Rodrigo. He's got classic rock bangers all day. Hello, Paradise. This shit fire as hell. I can't lie. You know what I mean? Man, brain rot. I can read with that. Man, brain rotted. Okay. Are you kidding? Are you kidding? My favorite classic rock is Demons by Imagine Dragons. Okay, okay. By the way, when people are like, okay, what's different about this engine? Check this out. Look, watch. Watch. Can't do that. You could do that in Clone Hero. You could do that in Guitar Hero 3. You can't do that in Aerosmith. Like, hold down the blue hopo like 800 years before it shows up. That's what Infinite Front End is. I have to sit down and brain rot a video about this. Because it's so important now that console is booming. They need to know, like, people need to know about this. I have the reach. We have the reach.
Kilo Ogre gift. We have the reach. Sub to Alex underscore Kilburn 655.
Oh my goodness. The reach. Oh.
Kilo Ogre gifted a tier one sub to Har Legend.
Oh. The Lugra. Lugra has the reach. My God.
Kilo Ogre gifted a tier one sub to Shiro Silvius.
Thank you so much. Can we just get W's all for cool now? That would be incredible.
Kilo Ogre gifted a tier one sub to Pekadeka 98.
Yo, that's a whole lot of sub. A whole lot of sub. Thank you.
Kilo Ogre gifted a tier one sub to
Pekadeka. Ha Legend, Shiro Silvius, Pekadeka 98. Bobby Ho and Masaru, my man Sanaron, Gecko Senju, Rella, Soapwood TV, Frames, Pinched Venus, Glocky Mavia, Ebreezy 14, Greg with 100 underscores, OK Nifty, Venus 2, Army Doc, Maximus 14014, and Chicas. Enjoy those gifted subs. Thank you so much, Luca. Thank you, man. Of all those who won the lottery, 69. Very nice. It do be late. It is 7:48 p.m. right now. It is 7:46. Yeah, 7:46 p.m. Sorry. I remember when I used to stream in California. I would always stream at like 10 a.m. AM. Oh my God. It's 11 p.m. in Brazil. Good evening. Thank you for reaching out with the sub to XGuap. We need more Lego Rock Band cuts. Koalas, that's awesome to hear, bro. I was kind of streaming for the culture back then, man. It was a crazy time. Because, like, Olivia was like, streaming's not going to work out. Get a real job. And I was like, yeah, you're right, but I'm really going to try. I'm going to really, really try and see if this works. And you know what? We out here. It works, I think. Oh, I proved her wrong. I did not move. I'm visiting my parents. don't give up, but also don't drop out of college, okay? Where did time go, Sam? Where did it go? I'm gonna be 30 in 3 years, bro. Imanu, yo, that was like 2018, man. Like early 2018. Imagine being 30. Yeah, you know what? I can see it in my future very soon. Yeah, Sam, I hope everything's been awesome, bro. TwitchCon 2017, always, it's a core memory in my streaming days. Hey, that's my guy right there. Yo, Dan Phillips. What's good, bro? I gotta lock in. We're good. Train kept it rolling dead. Yes, we're good. Everything's fine and dandy. Hardest song in the game, gone. That ending is horrible. That ending is awful, dude. Bastard. Yeah, you know what? Bastard section, indeed. All right, let's go back in the saddle. Light work, no reaction. No reaction, zero reaction. We were stuck on that for 30 minutes. It's fine. My chat saying he's 15 next month, bro. How are you? Let's look up how old Guitar Hero 3 is. Guitar Hero 3 release date. Bro. You were in diapers when Guitar Hero 3 came out. In diapers. Oh my goodness, that is crazy. Yeah, I say that. Rosie is younger than Guitar Hero 3, but still, she is not on my Twitch chat. What, she needs to go to bed? She didn't go to bed until 11, like 10 last night. What changed? What changed? I'm like streaming for another hour, at least. No! That man is that's my parents' dog. No. No, Rosie, don't hit the dog. Don't hit the family dog with the toy hammer. Don't do that. She's only three, by the way, guys. Thank you, tomato fries.
Drake some, that's crazy.
If your parents never had a home phone, you're banned. That's insane. I remember having a home phone. Limited internet, only being allowed one YouTube video a day. That's insane. I get it. Let's go. It's sweet. Happy about that one. That might be two of the hardest songs in the game. Done. Joe Perry next. Joe Perry guitar battle. Joseph Perry. Oh my God. What is this? Where am I? I'm at my parents' house in California. I'm chilling. I'm hanging out here like 2 weeks, so get used to the background. Doing it. World Tour guitar for $25. Good. Yeah, mod that bitch. Thank God I'm not using the fretboard. When are you? Yeah. Did I convert the wrong one? Isn't it supposed to be the whole thing? Did I convert the wrong one? Wait, hold on. Oh, I have to open up the program again. Hold up. I converted the single player version, not like the actual guitar battle version, not the single player one. Hold on. I believe I do have it. Back into the... I'm here. I'm back in Guitar Hero 3. I'm back. Here we are. I give her the career version, man. Yo, I'm sorry. You got to give me a break here, man. I was doing this in a rush, too. Battle, there's co-op version. Oh, here we go. Joe Perry Guitar Battle 1. That's the one. No way. Hide original. Guitar paddle. Guitar paddle. Execute actions. Yeah, it's a, you know, it's a fun time getting this working because you feel very accomplished once you get this game. What's happening with his mic? Is there something happening with my mic? Is there? Oh, it's because I was talking. Like to the side. It was. I was talking to the side of it like this. Audio come. There you go. Have you ever heard of the mashup artist known as Girl Talk? Yeah, that was one of the first ever. I think Girl Talk was one of the first ever mashup artists that I knew of that had a full project of mashups. It was cool. What room am I in? My old room. Oh. Let's go here. I know the room. There's less shit everywhere now. I know, right? People are thinking I'm in a trap house now. People think I'm in a trap house. I get it. I understand. No way that's a thing. Have you ever seen what happens when you swap out the GH3 disc for the Aerosmith disc on consoles where the game keeps running when you do that? Don't tell me that does something. Don't tell me that does something. What? That's, no, you're lying. Yeah, Dewey, I appreciate it. There's no way it works on 360. It would have to be PS2, right? Oh my god. Fuck! You think Fortnite is gonna say fuck it, do a surprise April Fool's Jam track? I hope so. Never gonna give you up? I'm trying to... You know what? I haven't seen this chart in a long time. I'm just gonna focus. What up? Alright, I'm sorry, I'm sweaty. I'm sorry, I'm sweaty. It's hot in this room. Oh, she is? I need a fucking bath, dude. Wait. On the floor. My parents' dog was behind her. Took the hammer. She's being a badass kid. When you told her to stop hitting Batman, she started hitting you. Yeah. Oh my, she's tired as oh my god. I know. I think she's just having a demon day today. It happens. Humans need to experience shit for the first time. We don't all have great days. Rosie's in her villain arc. Big Chopper. Hey, what's up, Jill? All I do is kill. What's up, Joshua? Killing it tonight. I have seen the new white shooter lore. He got released from prison again, and he's dedicating his life to God. I respect it. No way. Oh my god. If there's a hammer on after a chord that's on a hot, like on the same note, like if it's like a red yellow chord and then there's a yellow hopo afterward, I actually have to like strum that. Oh no. Oh no. Dreg, I need a DM about that. P. Diddy got raided by the cops earlier. You know what? Fuck that guy. He deserves it. Yo, what's up, Gannon? Can you imagine if this was on the GH3 engine? I remember I had to FC this, like, I had to FC this on the PC version. I don't know why. But, like, this just did not connect with me on console. But at least you could strum hopos in this game. On the words of Rock Guitar, it's all right. It's not bad. I don't want to get to this point again. You should try to FC a game in one day. I did. Guitar Hero 80s 125, I did in one sitting. They really did, yeah. Once Ballroom Blitz 125 happened, I was like, I'm going full send. We're doing the whole game in one sitting. I didn't think that was gonna work. I'm so sad right now. This chart is so bad. It's so bad. Play With Me was like one of the first songs that we did. I don't know who they let chart this. All I know is that like Guitar Hero 3 DLC was rushed. All of that was rushed. And it wasn't by the same people that did Guitar Hero 3 in the beginning. Guitar Hero 3 DLC 125 when... No. No. I do want to try the Dragon Force pack. I want to try the Dragon Force pack 125 at least. Okay. bit.ly/Arby's has the meats, has everything Guitar Hero Rock Band Legacy related. I'm sorry, what? What the fuck is this? No way. Yes! Dead. We're dead! Dead! Woo! Dead. Bye.
It's ass. Heading to bed. Night.
It's ass. 89. Oh my god. No, 99. Thank you so much, Lash, for hanging out with us tonight, man. All right. Now we get to chill for the rest of the run. The cover, that's just a bug. It's just a bug. It's just metadata that I did not care to change. It's not a cover. None of these are covers. None of them are covers except for the ones that are. I had to add these as customs into the game, and you have to disable that shit. Technically, they all sound like covers. Pink! Ever grind a Guitar Hero or a Rock Band game's full game FC? I did Rock Band 1 on Clone Hero, which I'm very proud of. I did that on standard drums. I think, like, my... I don't know if my, like, hardware is just iffy or something like that. But something always just stops me from getting FCs on drums. Or if I'm just really that bad. Maybe I'm just like every other drummer, you know? And I just can't lock in on an FC. But I would like to try, you know? The Guitar Hero games on drums, like, even give the best of the best trouble. Like, I've been watching Birdman, I've been watching Brady's runs. It's tough. I'll read that GDQ question in a bit. Wait. If GDQ asks you to make a Clone Hero sub again in the event, would you go? I would be crying and pissing on stage, probably. If anyone were to do a GDQ event, I would probably force Randy to do it. Nah, I wouldn't force. But like, if there's someone that should do a Clone Hero segment at a GDQ, it would have to be Randy. Because that shit is really... That he is the... He is probably, like, the best person to showcase for Clone Hero. I don't give a fuck what anybody says. I don't. I really don't. Randy is the best person to showcase Clone Hero every single skill set. Every single one. Every single one. All strums, all the technicality, all the crazy tapping, all of that. All of it. White game. We'll be right back. I mean that with 100% glazing and no glazing. And Randy would probably be self-commentating the whole time, because he could do that. You'd be able to self-commentate. That would be the craziest thing ever to watch. But I feel like Randy sometimes doesn't give himself the credit. Sometimes he does, but he really needs to. Schrodinger's glazing. Yeah. What a line. Oh, hi, Rosie. You want this movie? What? You. Have a good bath. Aw, you look so cute. Hi, baby. I love you. Be good. Don't be a badass kid. All right. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. Like, I go from breaking my bed, playing Brain Power on Guitar Hero 3 PC. Now I'm playing Guitar Hero Aerosmith PC with my daughter and wife walking into the room. That's crazy, right? That's insane, right? We're out here, man. We're out here. Ah, dude, that's insane. Life is fucking crazy. I appreciate everybody who like comes through to the streams, even if you just watch, you don't talk, you steal neighbor's Wi-Fi, stolen laptop, never donated, never subbed, never followed. What's the other one? Ad block. Every type of ad block ever. I appreciate you coming through too. I really do. Thank you. I remember Beyond Beautiful being weird. Okay, I gotta play that after Sweet Emotion. Never subbed, never followed, always use adblock, never donated, phone Wi-Fi. I never thought I'd be able to make it as an adult. I'm serious. Like, I gotta give credit to myself for making it past my, almost past my 20s. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think I'd make it this far. I got kinda lucky, I guess. I'm the adblock guy, I'm sorry. It's okay, man. I appreciate you, bro. Really? That's the speed that they chose for that trill? Is that triplets? What is that? Being an adult is realizing adults don't know what they're doing either, though. That's true. That's very true. Sometimes they're put on the spot, and it's just like, oh. You know, when you're little, you're kind of like, oh, adults know everything. They're the be-all, end-all, you know. They're all-knowing. At least in my experience. Everyone's winging it. That's true. It is triplets. I'm 35 this year. I still have no fucking clue what I'm doing. You know, and it's never too late for anybody either. I think I'm extremely fortunate. You thought I was playing the Home Depot song from the intro. I love Home Depot. Fake it till you make it and then keep on faking it. That's so true, Andy. Shout out to Andy Dips. Aerosmith did not make the Home Depot theme. No, we're not gaslighting here, are we? Yeah, okay. Thank you. I lied. I do not have a net worth of $5 million. What? Yo, Blue Bro, what's going on? You doing your full game FC grinds, bro? Is that where you're streaming today, man? Welcome, man. Dude, that dapper, that's so real. Being a kid is eating too many Cocoa Puffs. Being an adult means eating too many buttered noodles. Chicken-flavored instant noodles. I was reading chat, and I didn't notice that it's going to change the chords. It's all right. You know, you can still eat Cocoa Puffs. It's just you'll have diabetes, you know? And that's fine. I'm diabetic myself, dude. Like, I drank too much Mountain Dew when I was, like, 16, 17. I knew it was going to catch up with me one day. I drank a giant Mountain Dew a day for, like, 3 years. I have type 2 diabetes. It can happen to anybody. No, don't literally type to you guys. You guys are killing me. Don't type 2 in the chat, y'all. Jesus Christ, you guys. Let 11 songs left for Lego Rock Band Full Game FC. All the hearts, even including Short and Sweet, that song is anything but. Nice job, dude. You did say type 2 in chat, even if you said don't. Valiak, what's going on, dude? Where's bro at? I'm in my old bedroom. I think I was diagnosed in like late 2021. Dude, I was pushing 300 pounds. Like, it didn't help that like the depression too was like settling in, but it kind of like put a 180. It kind of threw my life into a 180, you know? But like, it was for the better. Like, I'm glad that I went to a doctor to figure that out. Like, being a new dad and stuff at the end of 2022, I was like, oh my god, life is just insane and crazy. And like, streaming wasn't fantastic at the time. I was like losing motivation for Clone Hero and all that stuff. And I was like, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to make people laugh anymore. But hey man, 2022, I was on a death run. 2023 was a chill vibe. 2024, we're going all back in. I'm on crack. I'm on crack. I'm locked in. Ew, what the fuck? Call me insane. I kind of like this engine. I like this engine a lot. On PC. Man, this is a... I don't know why, but I'm having fun. I'm having fun playing Guitar Hero Aerosmith. What? This engine is actually different from Guitar Hero 3. It's stricter. If you've ever played Guitar Hero World Tour... It feels exactly like that, like minus slider notes, but it just looks like Guitar Hero 3. Hopos work like normal hopos. Yeah, and I found out that Infinite Frontend was a glitch from Chris fucking Vance himself. I lost my mind. I actually lost my mind. I was like, man, we really are built up on a throne of lies, bro. I think dropping Clone Hero was good for you mentally. At least for guitar. You know, at least it's still there for drums. And also, like, competitively, I'm kind of getting that edge back. I said the word edge. It's done. It's over. But you know what I mean. I kind of got, like, that competitive feel back. But, like, I'm doing it in all these different games, right? I'm not just, like, locking myself down to one specific 5-fret game. I'm so serious right now. I want to find a breakthrough and see if Retribution is FC-able on Power Gig. That has never been FC'd in the history of the game, like, existing. I want to find a breakthrough with Power Gig and Retribution. Like, it's got to happen, right? Someone's got to do it. And I want to be that guy. I really want to try and be that guy that figures out Retribution. But I don't think, I don't know. It'll be an interesting time. Clone Hero or Yarg, though, which do you like more? Both offer different things. Clone Hero is a one-trick pony type of thing. It has one type of engine. I mean, like, unless you count, like, no ghost engine. You know, I could be nicer to that game because it's done a lot for the community. Everybody. Yarg, on the other hand, is open source. It's a shiny new toy. It's got all the support. It's got vocals. It's got timing window customization, all that good shit. Train Kept It Rolling is done, Elliot. That shit took like 30 minutes, but I did it. I did it. Exactly. And variety will keep the game fresh, not only for me, but for everybody else. And so anybody that is using these streams or anybody else's streams as a gateway into the genre, welcome. Welcome. We have all these Monsters Guitar Hero World Tour Definitive Edition. You've probably seen so many memes about that. Go get Rock Band 2 Deluxe. Rock Band 3 Deluxe is getting features every single week, which is crazy. All right. There's Yarg, open source Rock Band clone, Guitar Hero clone, works with your Clone Hero songs. Clone Hero is supposedly getting a leaderboard update at some point. Matt is working extremely hard. He's not getting paid for that shit. So shout out to Matt. If and when leaderboards come out, we're going to run it all the way fucking back. We're going to be at the top of those leaderboards and we're going to full game FC. Like everything. If that drops, you know what I mean? All the Guitar Hero Deluxe game, welcome. Welcome. And then we have Fortnite Festival, which is getting the general public eyes on the genre. Come on, man. I'll shout that from the high heavens, dude. I'll shout it from the high heavens. People who don't even know about these games are knowing about it now because of Fortnite Festival, whether you like it or not, okay? And if I have all the criticism in the world about that shit, too. If a song costs $4, okay? Like, I have a problem with that. I do. I'm an Epic partner. I'll tell you right now that I have a problem with that, right? But at the same time, you gotta find little Timmy on his Nintendo Switch, seeing what it's all about. And then he's gonna figure out that Guitar Hero was a thing before he was born. And then the pipeline begins. Rhythm game renaissance, specifically Guitar Hero and Rock Band. And then this will enter another gateway for other rhythm games too. So everybody wins. And some people don't see that. Some people don't see that. And you know what? At least you're still talking about it. I've seen people who have not talked about Guitar Hero and Rock Band in years come out and say, like, bro, why play Fortnite Festival when you can just play Clone Hero or whatever. It's like, bro, I haven't seen you talk about Guitar Hero in so long. We're here, man. I love it. Oh, this song's actually fun. Hold up. Yeah. What did the kids say? Japanese. I'm saying yap. People just want it all for themselves. And that's sad. But at the end of the day, they gotta live with themselves. Give it up for David Dumas. Another banger chat message. I'm scared of Yarg? Bro, just play on the casual engine. I play on the casual engine all the time. Ooh, yo, that's a great one. Phase Shift 125? Oh my god, I have the Steam release of Phase Shift. Bro! Full set list of Phase Shift, 125 FC. I have it, bro. I'm gonna save the Rock Band games for console. I don't have my console with me. I don't hate Fortnite players, I'm just not prepared to explain to young and new main stage players why we want an entire controller for one specific game mode. And also all the questions that have to do with said specific game mode. You know what I mean? But like, we got new guitar controllers in 2024. I'm stoked about that, man. We've been working for this shit, man. We've been making content on this game. And we've been telling people about this. We've been keeping it alive. We're fucking back. It's a dude. We're gonna be mainstream. We are. I mean, we are mainstream. We think about it now, man. Dude, it's yeah. Yarg makes me miss the days of Rock Band 2 on Xbox Live. Endless nights grinding with randos, getting a bladder of steel for each instrument. I definitely am going to do a bladder of steel stream this summer. I'm going to do one this summer. We're gonna do a bladder of steel achievement stream. And that will be, maybe it won't be, because maybe my stream will die or something. It's going to be 6 hours straight. No pausing, no failing. All right. It's going to be great. It's going to be awesome, bro. Catheter stream. You're insane for that. What the fuck? No, I'm just going to wake up and then stream it. Oh, I did it. Ganon, I did it, bro. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. I deadass might have to get a bottle though. This is not World Tour Definitive Edition. This is actual Guitar Hero Aerosmith PC. This is not the the timing window is different from Guitar Hero 3, but it is built on the same like look of Guitar Hero 3. Man, I got that first try. So those trills, I just full sent. Dude, now I understood what Scott meant when he was saying, oh, Kings and Queens, I got you, bro. I don't think I played Rats in the Cellar yet. What was I gonna say? Shit. I understood what Scott meant when he said society if we played Guitar Hero Aerosmith customs instead of Guitar Hero 3. Yeah, if Guitar Hero Aerosmith worked properly at 1,000 FPS, 100 FPS, plus whatever, anything higher than 60, if it worked properly, then I don't know. I don't know what would have happened, man. We would have been in a beautiful world. Where am I? I'm in my childhood bedroom. Gamepad full game FC. I don't think anyone has even done that for a single game. Guitar Hero 3 has infinite front end, and Guitar Hero Aerosmith doesn't. Guitar Hero Aerosmith has the World Tour engine, essentially. I might try my hand at GH2 Gamepad Full Game FC. Good luck with Miserloo. Miserloo, Jordan. Jordan might be fun, though. Miserloo does not sound fun. Hangar 18 and Institutionalized. Nope. More like Miserable. Of course she did. Oh my god. Rosie didn't do anything bad. She's not doing anything bad. She came in for a diaper. Welcome back, G. This is a re-record, isn't it? What Rosie did in her villain arc now is that she, after taking a bath and being clean, she took a shit. She's a diaper wearer. She's a small child. The classic. I wish I could try weed in Cali. Don't! I'm 0 for 2! Sometimes I have to take shits after my showers. Then I take the secondary legend. The legendary second shower, bro. Avatar, bro. Good to see you, man. Hope you've been well. Can we forget about Tesla? The Tesla US hack, bro. God damn. Listen, big day, just get one. True. True. Oh. Good to see you back here, Jake. You know what? At TwitchCon 2019, I blacked out. All right? I blacked out on one of the nights there. It was insane. We're playing Mario Party. I was drunk as shit. Like, blackout drunk. It was crazy, man. My whole computer crashed while editing Lore Hero, reopening my tabs. Dude, okay. I think I'm gonna start saving money. Does anyone have experience with those, like, Windows, like, Republic of Gamers tablets, I guess, the ROG Flow? Anyone have experience with those? I'm thinking about that as an upgrade for my laptop one day. Not the ROG Ally, the ROG Flow. It's like a laptop that you can flip over behind the keyboard and use it like a tablet. It's insane. I think I'm gonna start saving up for that so I can like have like a powerhouse editing system that's light, compact, and whatever. It's really cool, but it doesn't seem like a gimmick anymore. Like, I've seen them for a decent price. Like a Z13 or something, or an X13. Like, because I wanna be able to just take a smaller device with me. I want to take, like, a smaller device with me, and, like, if I don't want to edit using my mouse and keyboard, because all I usually really do, the bulk of my editing is doing highlights and cutting clips of streams, because then... Dude, I could probably get more videos out of like stream highlights if I could just do that. I don't want to sit here hunched over fucking that part's funny. Click S to split the thing and like cut out. Like if I could just get used to it on touchscreen, then that would be awesome. No. You see the absolute jump in subs and Jake's Gauntlet? Yes, I did. And I'm proud of my boy for that shit, bro. Cannot relate. KBM forever. See, you say that until you do this shit for so long that I don't want to do this. I don't want to sit in Vegas and just select S, cut, listen, all that stuff. And I'm so tired. I want to figure an easier workflow out now, you know? I had to add it to 13. I did. I think I did. Yeah, my boy Jake out here killing it. He's doing Warriors of Rock. You're doing Warriors of Rock tomorrow, right? You're absolutely hitting 660 subs. You are 100% doing that. I will have a hand in that if, God help me. God help me, I will make you do the entire set list in one sitting. The entire series in one sitting. God help you. All right? Where are the two chats on screen? I'm streaming to Twitch and YouTube. You better get your sugar-free Red Bulls ready, Jake. Full game FC using a virtual touch keyboard. You're insane. No. Okay, wait. Yeah, I want to talk to you guys about a potential content. It's recently, thanks to Flezzern and for sending me the link. I don't know who did this. But Gitadora guitar and drum charts have been converted over to Clone Hero. I want to try that on a game as close to the Gitadora engine as possible. Guitar Hero 1? Guitar Hero 1? Potentially? That could be cool fucking content. Like, I don't have a way of playing Gitadora or have it be...
When is Persona 4 dancing?
What? Yeah. Yes? But... It'll be. I don't have Persona. I don't own that game. I get it. I've never played those games. I don't have time to dedicate those. But they seem dope. Everyone is. I have heard nothing but good things about that game being dope. But yeah, like if I played Allstrom's Precision Mode on Yarg, or like Guitar Hero 1. I don't know. Yeah. See, like I don't have much time for video games now, especially with like Fortnite and all that stuff and everything that I have planned for, you know, these console games. Yeah, maybe Yard. We'll see. But there's like 1,200 Gitadora guitar and drum charts that got converted over to Clone. I really want to try it and see if it would be cool to do a whole stream of it. Checking it out. I have not played Friday Night Funkin' since 2021. Nat, you should download those drum customs. You should download those drum converts and tell me what they're like, bro. They're in my Discord. I think they got posted in chart posting like 2 days ago, maybe? I don't know if all of Power Gig got converted over to Clone Hero yet. But the hardest song in Power Gig got converted over to Clone Hero, I think. Rock Band 34? Rock Band 4? Rock Band 34? Rule 34 Rock Band? Whoa, wait a minute. Is it easy to mod the PS2? Very. It's very easy to mod a PS2. Get a free McBoot! Yeah, you can just buy a modded PS2 memory card for, like, what, $8? Lewis R? Lewis R15? The Raid, thanks so much, man. If that's not how it's pronounced, I appreciate it anyway. Mem Card Pro 2? What is that? What is Mem Card Pro 2? That's insane. People asking about Riftmasters, where you can get them. I think they're going up for pre-orders on Walmart right now, but I think in Canada they are. I don't know about in America. Not sure. Does it exist? Rock Band Rule 34? You would be surprised. Well, I've seen someone commission smut of their own Rock Band character. It's crazy. And you know what? Good for them. They commissioned the artist. That's all I care about. It wasn't David Duman. It wasn't him. It wasn't him. So MemCard Pro 2 is a PS2-in-1 memory card that takes micro SD. What? It has an OLED screen built in with Wi-Fi and FTP support. Okay, I'm going to need that. How much is that? Like $20? How much is that? I need that. That sounds crazy. 45 plus shipping? Oh, let's go. FTP on a fucking memory card is insane. You know, I always did HD boot. Free HD boot was the way that I went for it. But that sounds insane. I didn't think anyone made something like that. This is really fun. I like this. Oh my god. Okay. I deserved it. I did not deserve to get away with what I just did. Oh, I strummed a hopo there. I'm Satan. You promised not to tell about my my commission, bro. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, you can. I mean, GH Live PS2 was made for actual hardware anyway. It was not made for emulation. Strum the hopo? Orbital strike his balls. What's the code for it? Converting my World Tour Wii guitar for with a Reticle Mod solderless kit? It's easy. You got this, bro. You can't fuck it up. Carrot, bro. Chill. Okay, if you're wondering about the cover thing, that's not real info. Because these were added as customs, it just did that by default, and I didn't want to change them. These are not covers, except for the ones that are. Brenton, have a good one, bro. Ham rounds and pull-offs don't work on controller unless it's Guitar Hero 3, or Aerosmith, or Clone Hero. Oh, yo, I appreciate that bomb. Thank you, bro. Gun ad for Atlas Earth! It's about to go nuts! It's about to go nuts! It's about to go nuts! Hit the red button, do it! Big chopper. This is 60 FPS, yes. Feels undercharted. I don't know. Hooray! Okay, all right. Man, they like, man, they fucked up her design in this game. She could not be further away from Judy Nails as a character. I don't know. She just looks so far from her original design in Aerosmith, dude. I don't know how I feel about that. That's crazy. Combination? No, I have not, but I got you. What happened to 125% Flames console FC uncensored? I mean, I can relist it. It's just, it, man, I'm just so mad that that shit got snubbed. But it's okay. We made a W out of it. We got way more W's than that. But like, I wish 125 console Flames, like, I wish it just like hit at the 100,000 views. I wish it did. I wish it did. It did it. And that's all right. That's all right, bro. Oh my God, no, not that fretboard. But the senses were much funnier, yeah. No, I have not done Metallica 125. I want to do it. Oh no! Oh God! Oh God! Okay, we're good, we're good. Later, common rapper. I'll do it on World Tour Definitive Edition again. That'll be fun. World Tour Definitive Edition, 60 FPS. Rock Band 1 vocals? I was miserable doing that, man. And Guitar Hero vocals? I say that now. Okay. Oh man, I love Warriors of Rock Judy. I love that design. It's like a good hybrid between her OG. I think it even uses her old like Guitar Hero 2 design a bit. I feel like it's a good callback to it too. Like, I think even Johnny has some of his old design. Like his Guitar Hero 1 and 2 design. Woo! That was insane. That was fun. Freaky hero? There you go. Combination. Oh. Sweet. That one's pretty fun. I took her to my penthouse and I freaked it. I haven't made my mind up. Should I keep? I got both stars in my wrist. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ragdoll. A buddy of mine over in, during the off season 2 tournament, which I really hope off season 3 happens. I really think it's going to. So I think off season 3 is going to happen this year, like Guitar Hero tournament. So I think it will. Something's gotta be said. Hitch has to talk to me, man. But that was a whole big tournament that was in Arlington, Texas. And it was hosted by Team Summertime, Hitch, Optic Hitch. So Optic Gaming essentially hosted a Guitar Hero 3 tournament. And Danny, Guitar Hero Phenom, actually showed up on the last day. I was already gone because me and Olivia were on a really tight schedule. But JP actually got to talk to Guitar Hero Phenom about, like, yo, would you ever come back, man? Even just, like, one more time? And apparently, like, according to Guitar Hero Phenom, or according to JP, Guitar Hero Phenom was just like, nah, that stuff's all in the past. I'm happy it happened. All that stuff. But he's, like, doing his own thing now. No, he's just chilling. He doesn't have to be in, like, the public eye. He doesn't have to make videos or nothing. He's happy doing his own thing. He's shredding real guitar, all that stuff. And he's doing other stuff. I'm sure he, like, has a business or some shit. Like, if he's chilling that hard where he doesn't have to put himself out there on the internet, good for him. Good for him, because most if not all of his, like, teenage life, he was just on the, you know, he was on the internet. And I'm sure that probably gets to people. That's probably the reason why. He's just living life, man. He already FC'd everything anyway. I'm Chris for Life. He came back for a little bit. I actually coached him for the first ever CSC Invitational in 2020. That shit was awesome. I don't know if he would come back, but we still interact with each other on Twitter. Yeah, he's still playing DDR. He's chilling. Yeah, we have Ben back. We have Bieberly too. EFC Flames again today. He has a business with his brother? Dude, that's awesome. Where's I Bite Pretty Hard? Yeah, where is he? My homie's actually crazy good at DDR, and I'm Chris for Live at tournaments. That's sick. Yeah, I met Chris at 2018 TwitchCon. Man, that was such a fun time. What happened to Yukok? He's doing sim racing, but he's open to the idea of playing Guitar Hero just for fun on streams again. He actually did a Guitar Hero World Tour Definitive Edition stream 3 weeks back, 4 months back. Dude, some guy, 913, he streams on the regular, man. Come on, man. He literally still goes by some guy, 913. He streams on YouTube and Twitch, I think. Oh, Yukog just did a Guitar Hero stream a few days ago. That's awesome. Leaf Green, he plays like once a month. I don't think he streams no more. But he's still a beast. You know, ironically, Leaf Green, like, back in the day, was hailed as, like, you know, the spamming guy, you know? But in reality, he ended up being one of the cleanest players ever. Like, he still plays, like, spammy, insane shit, but he's one of the cleanest players I have ever seen. Where's Bill TV show? I think bro got married, and I think he does a cover band, and he works in another job. Yeah. But, like, he's still in a cover band with his brother, I think. Megapang? I play games with him. But he just doesn't have a working guitar. Even if he did want to come back, he doesn't have a working guitar. Yeah, Leaf Green's Deese Meal FC is insane. He's just better. I don't know what G-Gamer Man's up to. I have no idea. JLC came back for a little bit. What guitar is this? This is Warriors Run. I wonder where Wolfie is too. He was a beast. Yeah, JLC, he was back for a little bit in like 2021. I remember talking to him a little bit. He would come to the streams. I would go to his streams sometimes too. He was working on doing full game FCs. They have given that's the guy with the good sub to Lynx W. Subs in the channel. Hell yeah. Remember Borealis? He's a drummer in a death metal band. Deserved. He's one of the most talented drummers I've ever seen. I once fell for a screamer disguised as a dude. Oh my god, people used to make screamers. Now screamer is a completely different word nowadays. Man, but making screamers though. You would bait people into watching a video and then you would just pop up fucking Exorcist and then go, ah! All right, now let's do one of the covers, man. All right, how hard to handle? Oh my god, F4 Phantom, dude. He would play standing up overhand too. I am not playing this on Xbox. This is the version of the game locked at 60 FPS. The controller is pulling it to 50 Hertz so that it mimics the feeling of console as closely as possible. Mr. GG Ghost Car Screamers. I remember Mr. GG. It's crazy. Thank you, AA Ryan. The song's like a little quiet. Hold up. Am I crazy? I feel like the game got a little quiet. What's up, Mox? What the fuck? That had an extra strum? Bro. Put Cam away. I'll pay for a minute of socks off the show. Crazy. Tomorrow. No, I wish we had the original Impossible song chart. I think everybody wanted that back in the day. So, if you don't know what Wave Group is, basically it's just a studio that was hired to do covers of songs that they couldn't get the original recordings for. And if you listen to every single song in Guitar Hero 1 and 2 that are all as made famous by, those were all done by Wave Group. And fun fact, in Guitar Hero 1 and 2, they have behind the scenes videos on how Wave Group recorded those covers. It's really cool. They're all on YouTube. You know, funny enough, you just mentioned John the Fisherman. That was one of the only non-covers in Guitar Hero 2. John the Fisherman and Stop by Jane's Addiction were the two masters, original recordings in Guitar Hero 2. All the bonus songs are, I think all the bonus songs are master. Trogdor, I think Trogdor is still, that's still a master. It's just a Guitar Hero 2 exclusive, I think. Pretty sure. Winnie, see ya. Yeah, all the bonus songs were masters. I was gonna say every song that wasn't as made famous by, obviously they're the original recordings, but like still. Bonus songs were all masters. I'm saying main set list. In the main set list. Sorry, I should have been more clear. The main set list of Guitar Hero 2, not bonus. The only two masters that were on PS2 were Stop by Jane's Addiction and John the Fisherman by Primus. But when the 360 version came out, Dead by My Chemical Romance, Possum Kingdom by fucking, who the fuck? Toadies. And then I think all the rest of them were covers. How many songs do you think you get FC on performance mode? I have seen too many charts in my life to even do that. Like, even Through the Fire and Flames, I'm not sure. I have played so many charts of that song that I don't know if I could play completely blind. I don't know. I love rock and roll. Man, I remember Orange County Drums. Yo, I think bro used to come through to my streams at some point. That guy was a beast. You have seen Visions on a stock Rock Band too. Can you believe that? Trogdor wasn't a Wave Group cover. Yeah, I didn't think so, because if you go play Trogdor on Spotify, it's literally the same. It's just mixed differently. Who's it? I've seen Flames with One Pixel Big Notes. Randy. Of course it was Randy. Is Brutal Mode on Yard yet? I don't know. I'm not sure. Are you replacing the room? No, this is, I'm just in California for 2 weeks and I'm still streaming. I think I'm gonna close out with this song though. We're gonna continue this tomorrow, guys. We're gonna finish this up tomorrow. Oh my god, is this MGK? I'm sorry. MGK if he was good. Real. Oh, you've never heard the Late to Rest cover? Oh, it's so crazy. I believe an early version of the Late to Rest cover leaked before Guitar Hero 2 even came out, and it was uncensored, and I think they got sued for it. I don't remember. I'll have to look at the validity of that claim. It's definitely an interesting cover. That Late to Rest cover is crazy. I don't know about sued, but like they got in trouble for it. Getting sued is like a big thing to say, so it's like, I don't know which one it was. Like I said, I need to read up on the history of it. It's kind of like how if the... Okay, so there was a cover of What I Like About You by the Romantics on Guitar Hero Rocks the 80s. So, and the lead singer of the Romantics sued Harmonix or Wave Group? I don't remember. And he was like saying, bro, this cover that you guys made is better than the original. I hate this. You guys are so much better. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, later, Rira. Are your friends CD printed? Yes, they are. Guys, I'm going to close out with that one. Fun. Why would they get in trouble for leaving Late to Rest uncensored? Probably because they agreed to have it censored, and then they left it in a version of the game to be accessed by a potential end user. Like, just the fact that it was left on a disc that was out to the public was enough for them to be like, should we take legal trouble? That's what like, the story is. But I'd have to look into that, you know? But that's just, like, some tale from, like, back in the day. Yeah, ESRB. Even though it was a demo disc, that's still something that you don't want to leave on a disc that you give to, you know, consumers. Yeah, okay. I gotta add. You know what? Let's do a final count real fast. How many we got today? I'm gonna end on this one, and I will be more on time tomorrow, and we're gonna finish this tomorrow. Alrighty. 1, 5, 7. I don't care. I'm leaving that at 19. Fuck that. All right. Night, night. I'll catch you guys tomorrow, and we're going to finish off Guitar Hero Smith. And we're just on the edge of halfway through. And we also got both the hardest songs in the game, or all the hardest songs in the game are completely done. So this should be smooth sailing, and then we could probably get started on Metallica 125. What do you guys think? You could probably get started on Metallica 125. What if I get that done in California? That'd be crazy. That would be fucking crazy if we do Metallica 125 in California. And I wouldn't do it on Metallica itself. I would have to do it on, one, I don't have a console here. Two, there's no way to get custom songs in Metallica. So I think I would have to do it on World Tour Definitive Edition. So that'll be fucked up. But I'll have enough time here to degen it. This is not an emulator. This is the actual official PC port Guitar Hero Aerosmith, which you can get. You can download and install. It has the ISO includes the crack in it. Not the drug, the way to play the game without the disc. You can download that bit.ly/arbyshasthemeats. ArbyshasTheMeats. And you go to Guitar Hero Games and you go to PC. All right. This time it's real. I'm getting off right now. All right, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch y'all tomorrow, and take care of yourselves. Drink water, all that good shit. Hug your family and your loved ones. Real. I appreciate y'all. Peace.